Welcome to the next generation of open world adventure. Immerse yourself in Cyberpunk 2077. But not everything in Night City is a matter of life and death. Sometimes it's about style, choosing your look, your ride, your pastime, who's at your side.
You've never backed down from anything in your life, even when you maybe should have. You go through Night City knowing a stray bullet could end you while hailing a cab, but that's never stopped you from taking action. If you gotta kill, kill. If you gotta burn it all to the ground, then let it burn, burn.
Wait the f*** up, samurai. We have a city to burn, burn.
First of all, I'm a boss. I just wanna get that across. Then even my dentist hates when I'm lost. Pull up to the club in a panel like it's a Porsche. Garbage bag for one of the windows. Spray painted doors with the flames on them. Michigan plates and my name's on them. Baby Shady's here, come and get him if you gates want him. But he ain't stupid, so we're trying to run them gates on him. He's immune to Cupid, why you trying to put your claims on him? Cause you don't do to me what you did to the last man. Now climb it back, try not to kick over the gas can. There's a half a gallon in it, that could be our last chance. We have it, it's getting home. Now can I get that lap dance? She's got a tattoo on me right up off her ass, man. In the streets of Warren, Michigan, we call them tramp stamps. That means she belongs to me. Time to put the damn cramps down and show this hussy who's the man. Now get that dance!
Sometimes it's about style, choosing your look. You're right, right.
Looking like a zombie from Night of the Living Dead. And tomorrow I'll probably still be too high to get out of bed. Till I feel like I've been hit with the sharp part of the hammer. Mixing Hennessy and Phantom with Pepto in my Atlanta. Super gift like I'm hollering, die stand. I missed a tree and just grew up in 2 innocent bystanders. So quit trying to play the wall like you're falling. Get on the floor when the beat drops and stop stalling. They call me the Stephon Marbury, a brat dog.